Tu as ton canalise, là t'as pour l'école. Dis-tu de l'orgueil au marché à valise. Vin découvrir quelque l'autre talent. Vin te dégrave tout en parlant.
Kicking it with the Floor Smart, Haitian American rapper, born in Haiti, raised in Brooklyn. You know the vibes.
Step in the spot like a star. Them niggas know we are. I put my bitch in the car. I bought another DR. Medicine. Okay.
Inspiration dans le rap, on a dit c'est bye that cool en premier. You get 50 Cent, you get Travis Scott, you get Drake, J. Cole, Lil Wayne, but dans commencement là que monté à Haïti, bye that cool c'était premier groupe rap connait que moi t'ai commencé tendre et c'est eux même qui inspiré me depuis l'âge tout petit. On va pour me commencer écrire rap moi dans cahier bah ça m'a donné pas dit monde que me son bagage que m'intéressé pour me faire un jour professionnellement je m'en fais là mais c'est que commencement inspiration mais pour jusqu'à nos jours toujours à regarder isolant toujours à regarder fantôme c'est une année que vraiment respecté en musique.
So my favorite punchline from a rapper would be from Lil Wayne and Fireman when he went, quick drummer, grow, I went to art school. Your light is bright, but I got a short fuse. Been handling the game so long, my thumb bruised. Your new girlfriend is old news. You ain't got enough green and she's so blue. Yo.
Quick drama grow, I went to art school. Yeah, the lights is bright, but I got a short fuse. Don't snooze, been handling the game so long, my thumb's bruised. Your new girlfriend is old news. You ain't got enough green and she's so blue. Yeah.
That was like when Lil Wayne really like, yo, I'm the best rapper alive. It's that simple. Like, there's no other. It's me. That's it. You feel me? And I feel like Lil Wayne is one of those rappers that's just on a different type of level. Like, he's been doing this shit since he was like 11, 12 years old. You know, his career is amazing. I can only dream of getting like a quarter of his accomplishments.
Weezy, allergic to winter time.
For myself, it would be from a freestyle that I dropped. Hop on this beat and I'm killing shit. He talking shit and then he got hit. Full part of my fit. Please, part of my drip. So that's me just saying, feel me? When we outside, it's part of the fit, you feel me? Part of the drip.
Hop on this beat and I'm killing shit. He talking shit and then he got hit. Full part of my fit, please, part of my drip.
Part of me.
You know what I'm saying? I feel like that went over a lot of people's head. I don't know, like, you know, sometimes people pay attention to the bars, but sometimes they be missing them too, so. Definitely one of my favorite ones right there. You already know it's your boy LaFleur Smart on Trash Talk Analysis. TZ Punchline. You already know the vibes. Pulling up with a big bag. Flossy shit.
Bad.
TZ Punchline!